session for you.
Sorry, Lynn?
That popped up. I'm sorry, I'm not going to speak again. It's getting confusing now. Now he's getting wrapped up in that.
Well, this is going to my wife, so I do have to make a nice leave. You got that figured out yet? I mean, it's an electronic technical device, and I know you struggle with that. But, I got to fill out a pad.
No, use this.
Oh, use one of these.
Very impressive. Okay. Very impressive.
All right. Okay.
You want for me while you're at it.
Heineken. One Sauvignon. What would you like, sir?
I just wanted to do my tab. I had a half cup of water. Can you break that up?
I didn't say I was adding it.
You want your tablet? No.
Oh. I'm paying. So, give it to me.
Is that the rum punch?
We're heading out as soon
Lynn,
as,
right
as soon as Clark finishes his rum, he's heading out of the west end. I'm heading north.
You're a star.
I always thought so. And I got Debbie supervising.
Kenny has a wonderful blog, and he's also a photographer. He has the classic pictures of me trying to demonstrate my skills.
Oh, by the way, Larry spelled that, the full run point.
OBGYN. Kenny,
yep. I missed it?
Yeah.
You've done that too often.
Yeah, sure. He was
how many run punches have you spilled in your life?
Considering the food of his.
Four.
Okay. Okay. What else can I interest you in? Bear hunting stories in northern Minnesota?
Okay, I think you're showing off a little too much.